had a child that's 61 years old. And in the next 1 week or 5 days, next week, Nigeria will be 61 years old. 61 years! So many people celebrate. When you get to 60 years, they celebrate. I thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Now Nigeria will be 61 years old. Nigeria is 61 years old. The only way we can say God will thank you is because there still appears the name called Nigeria. That's why we're thanking God. There still appears the name called Nigeria. But indeed, is there anything called Nigeria? Indeed, a country 61 years, old man of 61 years, full of enmity, full of division, hatred. 61 years old, Nigeria is still talking about enmity, hatred, division. 61 years old. You hate a state because of an individual. 61 years old child. You discriminate against some people because of their religion, because of where they come from. 61 years old. That Nigeria. And we're clapping hands. Nigeria, Nigeria, Nigeria. 61 years old. Where's the legislature? 61 years old. Where is the legislature? A legislature that cannot think. A legislature, everything they bring is right. A legislature that cannot say that Nigeria has gotten to the edge of conducting a free and fair election. A legislature that will close their eyes anytime they bring money, borrow, you borrow. A legislature that will not, this money we are giving you to borrow, where is it? Where are you applying? 61 years old. The giant of Africa. Giant. 61 years old, giant of Africa. The money we are saying borrow, where are you applying it? You have no Congress to ask questions. You have a Congress, anything goes, anything they can do, nothing will happen. That's Nigeria, 61 years old. So indeed, what are we celebrating about 61 years old? 61 years old, where are the courts? The courts have intimidated. The judges have abandoned their responsibility out of fear of what will happen. Yes. Intimidation. We are seeing something that's wrong. Because if it's someone in the night, they abandon their responsibility. They say, oh, anything politicians want is their own. Let them do. Everybody has a responsibility. So ask yourself a question. Have I done my own part? Have I, by the oath of office I took, have I done what I'm supposed to do? So it is not every 1st of October we have to have Juma service, church service, thanking God that we are alive. Fine. I'm not thanking God we are alive. But are we really alive? In the sense of, are we really alive? It's not everybody who breathes is alive. It's not true. If that's the definition of life, then I don't think that's really correct. We may come here and dance and dance. Somebody who can dance here, but everybody is dead. The security agencies, are they doing their work? Have they not been intimidated to this Nigeria? We are celebrating 61 years old. We cannot do the right thing. Other countries are talking about how their elections to be transparent. We are talking about how we will plot to rig an election in 2023. See, Putin, transmit a result electronically to show the transparency, to show that really the person you are declaring won the election is public. 61 years old. 61 years old, a man who presided and signed a report went to the Congress and voted against the report he signed. 61 years old. Can I imagine you, 61 years old, the head of the committee? You are the chairman of the committee. You signed the report of the report. You went to the House and said, I vote against the report I signed. 61 years old. Papa, how are you a father? What kind of father are you? I thought by now we should be talking about how this country will be competing with other developed nations. I thought by now, but we are talking about ethnicity, where you come from. Leadership is no longer based on merit. Leadership is based, you are from left, or you are from right, or you are from front, or you are from back. Even when you know this man has no capacity, but simply because